is all around us.
But it passes those who have believed the Lord. Always remember, Eleazar, he passed over your house.
To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency.
We now have a name for the disease, and it is COVID-19.
It's all around us!
Calling for the home isolation of all seniors in the state of California.
Society rests on morals. Morals rest on religion. Religion rests on the Bible and faith in God and in Jesus Christ.
Be still and know that I am God.
Man shall not live by bread alone. It is written, thou shalt not tempt the Lord thy God. He hit him over and over and over with the scripture. And guess what happened? The devil ran. And guess what you can do beginning tonight? You don't have to take it. You don't have to take his mess. You don't have to take his stuff. Hit him. It is written.
Is anybody wanting a miracle?
Anybody else?
In John chapter 5,
nobody
called Jesus. Nobody said, Lord, I also need healing. What did Jesus do? He sadly turned and left and never returned. That mistake shall not happen here tonight. How many of you want to cry out to Jesus? Jesus, I am here. Come to me. Jesus, come to me. I need healing. I need deliverance. My family needs help. I want you to cry much louder. Jesus is passing Oshakpo now. Lift your hands, close your eyes, call for Jesus. He will come to you now. Cry out now. Oh Jesus, pass me not, O gentle Savior. Hear my humble